How exactly do we achieve this circular modularity with all backwards compatible components? This credit-sized card that you see here is the key. There are several characteristics that make IT hardware green. For example, very good reliability, or that you use only the most energy efficient components. But there is one characteristic that is probably the most important when it comes to environmental footprint. And this is that you use your IT hardware device as long as possible. I give you a very short example. If you use IT hardware for 5 years instead of 3 years, the overall environmental footprint of this device is reduced by 40%. This is all covered already with our existing devices here, for example, with the Prime Mini Connect. But we at Prime Computer are aware of the fact that some customers or some use cases demand that you upgrade earlier because you need new features or the improved performance of new processor or graphics card generations. But we have now a solution for that as well. How do we do that? We break down the product life onto the components level. It doesn't really matter from an environmental perspective if you use all the components in one device and for one use case as long as possible. Important is just that you use all the individual components as long as possible. And this is where we go one step further from our existing devices to our new circular modularity portfolio. For example, here our new PrimeBook Circular. So we improve the modularity of our products. Modularity is not something completely new in IT hardware industry. But what you have at the moment is mostly functional modularity. That means at purchase, you can choose what components you want to have in your device. What it needs to become circular modularity, which then extends the product life, is that all the components are backwards compatible. So that means that you can upgrade to future generations without changing the rest of your hardware. And how exactly do we achieve the circular modularity with all backwards compatible components? This credit-sized card that you see here is the key. It contains the processor, the integrated graphics cards, the RAM, the Wi-Fi, and some other components in this small form factor. So all the devices in our circular modularity portfolio, like our notebook, or for example, I have here a mock-up of a future mini PCs, use this exact same card. So you can even exchange between devices. And of course, backwards compatibility means that the rest of the device is you can still use even if you upgrade this card. So to give you an example how we would do that. You buy this PrimeBook Circular from us, and after 3 years, your use case demands that you upgrade to the newest generation. You just buy a new card from us, you insert it, and you have a really cost-effective upgrade of your existing device. We offer a program that makes it beneficial for you to return the old element or the old card to us. We then remanufacture this card into new devices, for example, in such a mini PC, and then sell this mini PC with upgraded warranty again as a remanufactured device. Because there are use cases where you can use this old element just perfectly. And so in the end, from all the components that you bought with the original purchase of your Prime Computer device are used for a really, really long time, and you don't have to make any compromises for the use cases that you need.